All right, welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Garrett Ainsworth. He's the CEO of District Metals. And Garrett, welcome back. It's great to see you again.
Thanks very much, Steve. Great to see you too.
So you've completed your drilling at your Gruvberget property in Sweden. So this is a property that's in addition to your Tom Tebow project. So maybe tell me a little bit about this one. It's pretty close to Tom Tebow, correct?
That's right. Yeah, it's only 40 kilometers to the northwest of Tom Tebow. We picked it up late last year. You know, the main area of interest are the north and south zones. We've been drilling at the north zone, but we staked a huge area, about just over 5,000 hectares, that covers a number of other very interesting mineral occurrences. But the north zone, we drilled five holes, about 1,144 meters. In those five holes, four of them hit quite significant polymetallic sulfide mineralization. And they were stepping out, between 40 and 60 meters from historic drill holes that also hit mineralization back in 2010.
So is that basically the plan, Garrett, was to sort of look at some of the older areas and see what you have there? And how does that sort of move you forward then after that?
Yeah, so I mean, one of the key things for us was having our like local geological consultants who are experts in the Bergslagen to look at fresh drill core from this project to really determine what are we dealing with. So, stepping out underneath this known mineralization, we had Rodney Allen, our technical advisor, another really smart geological consultant in the area, is Anders Zetterkeest. And they were both out there looking at the drill core, and they flagged something very exciting, that it looks like it's some of the mineralization is stratiform. So that would be more similar to like a tsx-v type, polymetallic, zinc, lead, silver rich. But that's analogous to Lundin Mining's zinc Gruven mine. And that mine, they're mining it down at the 1300 meter level. Mineralization goes to the 1600 meter level. And at the north zone, we've got mineralization at 160 meters, so very shallow, and it's wide open at depth and partially along strike. So this is really a great awakening for the project, having these guys come in and say, hey, this is our interpretation.
Okay, got it. You're going to be waiting for assay results on this one. Let me know when those assays, you're expecting them. And you're also expecting ones on your flagship as well, correct?
That's right, yeah. Yeah, so we first drilled our Tom Tebow project, starting in April, and then we moved the drill rig to Gruvberget. So with Tom Tebow, we should get our drill results back from holes 37 and 38 in early August. We're very excited about that. Hole 38 hit two wide intervals of very significant polymetallic sulfide mineralization. And then with our Gruvberget drill core, we should get our drill assays back on that, late August or early September. So yeah, we've got a good pipeline of news flow coming, as well as also doing additional work on Gruvberget.
All right. Sounds good. Garrett, we'll leave it there. Thanks very much. Look forward to seeing those results. Good to see you again. Thank you.
Excellent. Thanks very much.
All right. There's Garrett Ainsworth, the CEO of District Metals.